started playing violin when I was 7 years old, and music was really my first language. It's the place I can express love and joy and anger and pain most exquisitely. I just want to bring heart and nuance to every project I'm involved in.